Magandang araw sa inyong lahat, guys. Ang panonorin natin ngayon ay laro ni GM Ding Lirin laban kay GM Wisliso. Ang larong ito ay round 1 sa paligsahang Norway Chess. Ang larong ito ay naganap sa Stavanger, Norway noong June 4, 2019. Panorin natin ang laban.
C4, E6, Knight C3, D5, D4, Knight F6, C takes D5, Knight takes D5, E4, Knight takes Knight, B takes Knight, C5, Rook B1, Bishop E7, Knight F3, Black castling, Bishop C4, E6, E4, Queen C7, Bishop E2, B6, White castling, C takes D4, C takes D4, Bishop B7, Bishop D3, Knight C6, Rook B3, Knight E5, Rook B2, Knight C6, Rook D2, Rook D8, Bishop B2, Rook C8, D5, Knight B4, Bishop B1, E takes D5, E5, G6, Rook E1, D4, E6, F6, Knight takes D4, Knight B6, Knight E5, a knight sacrifice by GM Ding Lirin. Rook takes Rook, Knight takes Bishop check, Queen takes Knight, Queen takes Rook, King G7, Queen F4, Rook F8, it's 4, Bishop C8, it's 5. Another pawn sacrifice by GM Ding Lirin for open G-file. Knight E5, Rook takes Knight, a talented move by GM Ding Lirin. F takes E5, Queen takes E5, check. King H6, H takes G6, H takes G6, Queen H2, check. King G5, Queen G3, check. Actually, guys, sa posisyong ito, bumitaw na si GM Wisliso sa laban. Kasi kung itutuloy natin ang laban, checkmate na po dito si GM Wisliso. King H5, Queen takes G6, check. King H4, G3, check. King H3, Bishop F5, check. Rook takes Bishop, King takes Rook, check. Diyan po, checkmate na si GM Wisliso. Hanggang dito na lamang po ang laban ni GM Ding Lirin at GM Wisliso. Hanggang sa susunod, marami pong salamat sa panonood.